Je respecte très profondément.
I profoundly respect the concerns and security interests of all of our European partners, which are entirely mine, and which I shall always defend as a priority. I also have in mind what it represents in terms of their history. They know it. For example, that's the meaning behind our concrete undertaking of NATO's posture of dissuasion and defense in the Baltic States and the Black Sea, one constantly reaffirmed. We are and will always be uncompromising when our partners' sovereignty is at stake.